あの世で弟たちに詫びろ。
This time, Yuji Itadori was unable to repeat the feat of previous episodes where he defeated strong opponents, because this time facing his brother Choso, he ended up receiving a huge beating. He took a huge risk to his life as he was being submitted by Choso. At that time, even Sukuna decided to show up to make the episode even better.
Kudarang. Kono teido no kado ni makeru to wa.
Nanzo!
突如、長宗の脳内に溢れ出した。
生きてる。